Hello, people of the internet. My name is Leo, and apparently we have to jump down a hole, so let's do that. Bwop. And now we're not going to be able to go back up there for a long time. Oh, we're in, like, the bridge or something, whatever it's called. Anyway, I have a big announcement to make. I am, like, 97% sure that we are reaching the end of this game. Not in this episode, maybe, like, two or three more episodes after this one. Who knows? Main point is, we are getting very, very close to being done, and we could do the... Ooh, hey, filing cabinets. We could do... Wait, are you serious? That one was empty? Wow, thanks. We could do the DLC, except I don't have the money for the DLC. Why? Because I spent my money to get something that I think you guys will like better. Oh, a bomb. That's lovely. I didn't spend my money on a bomb. I don't have a bomb. I mean, I have a bomb. I'm just not in real life, of course. It's just a game. Ha ha ha. Oh, Jesus. You having fun right there? Yeah. Anyway, I talked about having $20 that I was going to spend. I've decided to spend it on a brand new game that I think you'll all enjoy. I'm going to keep it a secret for now what game it will be, but the first episode of it will be tomorrow, so make sure that you keep an eye out for it. I really think you'll like it. So I think we have to look at this thing. Yeah.
Maybe it still works.
I think so. Oh, F. F. Huh. F. Meh. F. Oh! It's Ethan. I can't see his face. Oh, where's it? Be careful. Wait, how is zooming in not lowering the quality? Well, I guess. Okay, I'm so. Oh god. Hi. Hey, my hands are actually clean. Oh, well. I can.
Where is she?
Whoa. Am I made of clay or something? I could still see where she was grabbing me. Anyway, what I said was just stupid. It's a camera. Zooming in wouldn't lower the quality. I'm thinking of, like, screenshots and stuff. When I screenshot something and then try to zoom it in, quality just goes bad. Really bad. But that's an actual camera, so of course it's not going to work that way. If anything, it's going to make the quality better. Herb. How's my inventory looking? Wow, my inventory is actually not that bad. I can't... I think I have the same amount of slots as Ethan was before he got thrown... Oh hey, let's open this so we can just easily jump down to our deaths. That's how we'll get back. What floor are we on? Fourth floor, of course. Try to think of where we should go. Oh, wait. This is the same room. Okay. The captain's cabin. There must be good stuff in here. Like a map of the entire ship. Aha! Oh, wow, that's, like, really faded. I can barely see it. Alright, we'll worry about that later. Exactly where this is. A lug wrench. I'm sure that'll be useful. What is... Oh, wrong. Lug wrench? Yeah, I don't think so. It doesn't say that it's a lockpick thingy. I still have to find a lockpick for that thing. It doesn't say it's a lockpick thingy. Is that the machine gun? Do I get my machine gun back? I'd like that. I have ammo for it right here, which I don't think I even realized I got ammo for it. Maybe that has, like, a specific key or something, like the crow key, except it's a actual key that isn't animal. Trying to make sure I don't skip over any doors or anything. Yeah, there's that. And are you? Oh my god. I don't have a knife, so you're forcing me to do this. Is this a bomb? It's a bomb. Okay, so now I have a lug wrench. What can I do with a lug wrench? I don't really know what a lug wrench is. I'm kind of stupid. Maybe... Alley-oop! Ow! Oh hey, that's interactable now. Is it because I need a lug wrench? Oh hey! It is because I need a lug wrench. Haha! I guess I'm not as stupid as I thought. Can I go down? Oh god. I hear you. I'm gonna climb up and then take a look around. Ah, are you serious? I could have used you quite a while ago. Actually, you're in just the perfect spot. Thank you. Wait, am I? Oh, I think this is, yeah, look. Okay, close. We've got nothing in here, but let's put away things we don't need. I'm gonna put away the psychostimulants. The machine gun ammo for now, because, you know, I'm gonna keep this stuff all on me, because I really have no idea when I'm gonna need it. I have no idea. There's that. Oh, a corrosive. I need that. I need that badly. Okay, special operations vision. Wait. That's the same thing. Handgun ammo. Hey, I just used that, so I need that. Thanks. Let's just reload. 9 and 9. We got 18 bullets. Not sure if we... Alright. Oh god. Oh god, where did that armless man go? I was gonna suggest we help him out. Maybe he's lost or something, but now we've lost him. Ooh! Alright. Jeez. I'm hearing a bunch of noises. What is with Louisiana? Oh. Oh, now I'm here. Oh god. Alright. What is it with this game and just noises that don't mean anything? They just want to scare you by having not scary things exist. Ah, here is the open thing. Boom. Oh, it's kind of dark in here. There's a ladder. Where does this go? I want to continue exploring this floor first. I mean, we've already explored this floor in the past, but okay, that's the wrong button. That scared me a lot. Ah. Okay, let's go back. I'm not gonna use a bomb on him, but okay. Yeah. Okay. Nope. Oh god. Oh hey! There we go. That was 7 bullets. Unnecessarily used. What's in here? Chem fluid. Nice. Need that. A lot. Jeez. Alright. Didn't used to be like that. Okay, 16 years since the Nightmare of Raccoon City. Survivors are still suffering. I know Raccoon City. That's where the movies take place in. God dang it. that requires corrosive, but I don't want to use it. I don't want to use it because I don't know how many more corrosives there are around here. I just don't know. Ugh. Oh, there you are! Ow! Ow, ow, ow. Okay, no. No, 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 no. Okay. Okay, that was rude. That was, like, very rude. I need to make something. And then immediately use it because of you. Thanks. I still don't have a codex, so I can literally only judge how close I am to death by the blood on my screen. And that's always a good thing, when you can only, like, decide whether it's good enough to heal by, just visual clues and not actually knowing what you're at. That's always... Oh, god dang it. You know what? I don't want to deal with you. Oh god. Oh god. No, no, no. Okay. 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 Alright, alright. That could have gone bad. Machine gun ammo. An empty trash can. Is this room worth it? Just... Let's just go back in here and double check. Great. This is not what I wanted. I'm really, really low on everything, and I don't want to deal with that guy. I don't want to deal with any of these guys. They're all mean. They're all getting in my way and stuff. They're all annoying. They all need to die, but I don't want to kill them. Because that takes effort. And for some reason that door can be traveled through. So let's do that. Close the door. That's how you know you're safe, is if you're in a... Oh wait, speaking of safe, it won't open. Oh wait. I see, I see. Okay. Red on bottom, red on bottom. Purple in the upper left corner. Purple in the upper left corner. And then put the tree where the tree goes. Oh! Hey! Hey, what's in here? Oh my god! Thank you. You're the best. You are the best thing that's happened to me in a long while. Oh. Are you... Oh. Well. Kind of trapped in here now, aren't I? Nope. Nope, I'm not trapped. I'm not trapped in here with you. You're trapped in here with doors. Heh. Thought I was gonna say trapped in here with me, but no. No. I would definitely be trapped in there with you. Okay. Let's do this. Because we have a bunch of corrosive now. Let's just waste all of it exploring useless things. Because that's the way I roll. Bomb. Bomb. Ooh, yeah. I knew it. I knew it just needed a regular key. Strong chem fluid. Nice. Gotta go back upstairs then. Gotta, you know, get that machine gun. Alright, so I think I've visited everywhere on the second floor now. I think. Oh man. There's a lot of stuff on the third floor I haven't been to. Yeah, I need to go back to the fourth floor. That is, like, the main thing right now. So I'm gonna crouch down. Go up the ladders again. Oh, wait. Is there a guy up here? I hear that, so I'm going to assume he's right behind me, and just go up before I get hit. I can't even see now, but okay. Or maybe that was the sound of the guy downstairs just melting into the ground, because he doesn't have anyone to play with anymore, so might as well just melt into the ground, because that's what normal people do, right? I mean, I do it all the time, just no one to talk to. Melt into the... Oh, God! Oh, God. Oh, God! Okay, no, 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 no. Okay. There's... Now he's gonna go this way. Gotta close that door, gotta close that door, gotta close... Okay, close, close. Okay. Okay. Key. Key, 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 key. Oh, God. Remote bomb. Machine gun, machine gun. I put my machine gun bullets away because I'm a stupid. I'm a stupid. Oh, great. Alright, alright. There we go. Just close this for a second. I think that's all on this floor, right? Yeah, I think I can just leave and never come back. That sounds like a excellent idea. Sounds like the best idea I've had in a long while. Second floor is good. I want to go down to the recreation room. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go all the way down to the first floor. Explore that recreation room. And, yeah, hopefully there's something in there. I'm gonna start, though, by jumping down here. And I'm hearing things. I don't want to hear things. Actually, what am I doing? If I climb down, then... Oh, wait. Oh, what? Why did I climb down? This is the... Okay, this floor is these things. This floor has these things. This floor... Okay, this floor is infected. This floor is... Okay. Okay, okay, let's just go to the recreation room. Get to the recreation room. Get in. Oh God, I hear something. I hear noises like I always do. I don't like these noises. Ooh, a backpack. More corrosive. So it just, free inventory space, that's all this is. Bomb, bomb. Oh yeah, that's a nice looking inventory. It's a really nice looking inventory. Herb. Machine gun ammo. Yeah, I need more of that. I need a lot more of that. I need, like, every single bit of it that you can give me. I need to go back upstairs to that box and get it. Stupid. Why did I even put it away? Can I go back, like, 17 seconds, slap my... 17 seconds. No, 17 minutes. Slap myself in the face and tell myself not to put that away. Can I do that? That would be an amazing option if I could. Okay. Through here, through here, through here, through here, through here, through here, through here. And I don't think they can come in here, so nice. Safety. If that is even a thing that exists in a world such as this one. I hear the guy in there. Okay, I think here is a good place to be. No. No, here is not a good place to be. The other side of this floor is a good place to be. I get my left and rights confused sometimes. Not really. I just don't know what this ship is like. Okay, box. Alright. Give me you. And I'm going to put you here, and then my inventory automatically sorts the way I want it to be sorted. Nice. I'm going to keep my corrosive there. And what should I do? herbs first. Gunpowder. So I have 4, 7 spaces. And yeah, that looks good. Okay, so all of, let's see. Sub 3 is good. Sub 2 is not good. Ooh. That's that place. So I'm gonna be going back there, just not now. Sub 1 is good. Floor 1 is good. Floor 2 is good. Floor 3 is not. Floor 4 is. So I want to get over here to this ladder if I want to get into the places of floor 3 that I couldn't get to before. Which, that's fine. That's totally fine. Okay. So just in here, there aren't any enemies this way. We've got the only guy that's on this floor left locked up. Nice and good. He's not going to be bothering us anymore. There's this. There's... Oh, wait. Wait, is this... F. Lockpick. Everything we... You just have to be so infuriating, don't you? You stupid Mr. Everywheres. So I guess this shaft is not connected to the rest of this. Maybe what we're trying to do is fix the elevator? Oh, that probably wasn't a good idea. But who cares? We can get injured all we want in this game. We have enough herbs to make first aid at this point. Right, up, up, up we go. So I think what we're gonna be trying to do is fix the elevator. I mean, I did see that there were things to interact with inside the elevator. I just chickened out. So maybe we're trying to fix the elevator so we can go down. That would be a smart plan, because I think that's where Ethan is. I think that's where we saw that little thing. So, what is inside of you? What makes you so special to have a lockpick? An antique coin. Okay, you know what? I'm not too mad about that, then. What? Okay, what the heck? Why? Why are you here? Well, that was a bit weird. I'm pretty sure I've been through this area and not seen that guy before. So I am pretty short on this ammo already, and that's always a good thing. That's always the best possible thing that could ever... Wait. I'm gonna look at stats really quick. Oh, I only have 2 more antique coins to find. Ooh, and I only have 5 more Mr. Everywheres to destroy. Pretty sure I've missed a lot of Mr. Everywheres, but the fact that I'm only 2 coins away from being... from having all of them, it's pretty exciting. That means I'm 1 coin away from getting the Magnum. I guess those are part of the ship. I've never seen spherical ships. Okay, we have the showers here. Mia really needs to visit them. Again, 3 years. Oh, jeez. Stupid noises! This game needs to stop with the noises. Okay, sick bay. What is in the sick bay? Okay, I guess I can't interact with that door and make it... Okay, chem fluid, strong chem fluid. All the chem fluid you could ever want. Empty drawers. We have those too. We have a bunch of empty drawers. But one thing we don't have here is... Oh god. Okay, wait. Wrong thing. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Replenish that bomb I just used. I can't open this door. What? I can't. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I don't like this. I don't like not being able to use the door right there without any reason of not being able to use it. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. What? What? No, 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 I can't move, I can't move, I can't move, I can't move. Move! Move! Okay, okay. Get! Oh! Why can't I? Oh, get off, get off, get off. I'm dead. I'm dead. Great. Why didn't that bomb blow up? Great. How far back is this gonna send me? How far back? How far? When was the last, like, autosave? Oh, right here. Oh, well. Okay, why can't I open this door? Are you kidding me? It just literally is like this. That's... What? You just can't interact with it. That is so stupid. It doesn't say that it's locked or anything. It's just uninteractable. Uninteractable. That is the stupidest thing I have ever heard. I've ever seen, actually. Okay. Okay. Okay, so... Okay. No, no. Oh god, now you're right there. How do I don't know how to deal with you. So just kill me. Just kill me. I don't know how to deal with you. Oh wait, did I just shove a bomb in? Oh, that's a spicy meatball. Oh god, I just thought I died from... My god, I thought that it just killed me. I was so scared. I was like, no! But, okay, oh. Double click. Why do you betray me? Oh well, it'll be nice to just have one, I guess. In fact, I'll put it where the herbs are. Put these here. Wait, what? I thought I put you there. I'm confused. Why are things not where I thought they were? So I got this. Oh. Okay, not gonna lie. I enjoyed that. Just shoving a bomb in his face. Okay, I can't interact with that door. Are you supposed to be able to interact with that door? Or are you supposed to do what I just did? Man. Okay. Give me back this bomb. My full-on bombs? No. How many bombs can I carry? Jeez. Also, note to self, those guys explode. After you've killed them, stay away. Hey! Now we can take this. Power cable. Oh, gosh. Almost burped, but I stopped myself from doing so. Okay, so now that I have this, can I... Oh, I already opened those. Oh, there's a corrosive in here. Do I have 3 more corrosive uses in the future? Because I haven't seen anywhere else that needs corrosive. Can I use corrosive on this? Because I'd really like to use this door. Is this supposed to be like this? I don't think it's supposed to be like this. Is it really? I really hope that it's not supposed to be like that. I'd rather hope that my game is just glitching or something, and that's why I can't use it. I want to use that door because, you know, it's grayed out, and I want to prove I can go through it to my map. I mean, this door is grayed out. I mean, I'd really appreciate it if, like, there just wasn't a door there. Or if, like, just something, you know? Something better than just you can't open it. For no reason, you know? Alright. I wonder what we're gonna do once we get off this ship. Like, I don't know what would come next, to be honest. Okay, it's going up. Oh, it's this door. Oh, well. Okay, into the elevator we go. We're gonna fix it. Have fun, I guess. I guess that's what you're supposed to do when you have... when you have games? I guess when you possess games, that works, but... when you play games is a better use of terms. What is this? Lewis, the cable is completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something in the third floor sick bay. You're gonna have to go ask Dr. Waddle for it. I need it down in the number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get this thing working. Dwayne. Alright, Dwayne. Oh, wait. What? It's missing a few. Oh. I know where I can get a fuse, but I don't like it. I don't like it at all. There's a fuse down here. You know what else is down here? Unspeakable horrors. Like that one. I'm gonna run away from this one. I like being a coward. It's fun. It's a lot more fun than facing that thing. Am I free? Okay. Oh, really? You're just there now? Alright, I'm gonna wait for it to... Ow! What? What? Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Need that, 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 need that. Need to run as well. And I guess reload these bullets. Well, crap. I need to kill that thing. And I can climb up. Great. Okay. Gonna go a little quiet. Just grab it and run. Just grab it and run. Alright, I think we're good. I think we can talk normally now. And, okay, we got a fuse. Wait, why the sinister orchestra? I don't like sinister orchestras. They need to stay away from me. Alright. Okay, power! Hooray. I guess it is good that we made that then. We were able to save ourselves when I was an idiot. Okay, so what are all the buttons? S2, 1, 2, 3, 4. S2 is the only place that we haven't completed, so let's get our map to S2. We've just got this thing. This area.
He's waiting.
Leave me alone. Don't close. Don't play that music. Don't. Can you please really not? Cables. Red lights. Wah! I see you. I also see the strong chem fluid. What I don't see is where you come down from. Now I see it. Now... Oh, God! Leave! Okay. Okay. You know what? You're just gonna be a problem later. So I'm just gonna take care of you now. You know? Just... I don't need you. I need this remote bomb. That's nice. Handgun ammo? I mean, sure, I'll take it. I'll take more things. I really want to put away this antique coin. I am going to quickly run back and put this antique coin away, because it's just... I don't have enough space in my inventory for all of this crap. It's gotta... takes away the mood, but you know what? I don't care. Let's do a little bit of organization. Put you there. Put you there. Wait. I did that wrong. I guess I have Evelyn's tissue samples. Wait, no, this way. Right? No! I was wrong again! I still can't figure out where to go. It's nice I got the elevator working, by the way. Like, really nice. Okay, antique coin. Go away. Actually, you three go away as well. I don't need strong. I just need a regular chem fluid. That'll be enough. I guess I'll do it with the antique coins. Man, it's a real shame that, like, my grenade launcher is gone. Nope. Just double check my inventory so I don't end up deciding to go back again, you know? Alright, let... These noises. I'd like to go through. Thank you. Oh great. Alright. I don't appreciate this music in any form. I don't like it louder. I don't know why you would think that I like it even more if it was... Oh, I killed it! I killed it. You dead. You dead. Alright. Chem fluid. Machine gun ammo. Let's reload this one bullet. Remote bombs. Do I still have... Yeah, it's still all in a single stack. That's lovely. That really is lovely that they only take one slot up, because... You know, I don't know what I'd do if it took much more. Alright. Wrong button. Wait, how did this end up there? Huh. Alright. Hopefully there are no more of the skinny crawly doodads. I don't like those. I do not like those. Like, I thought I didn't like the normal ones. Skinny crawly doodads, those are the worst ones. Alright. Thought I heard something. Machine gun ammo. Machine gun ammo is still in one stack, too. That's nice. Remote bomb. Still one stack. Can you believe this? My inventory isn't being used up. Haha. Okay. Alright. Alright. Running back a little. Oh, that's you attacking, not you dying. Oh, that is you dying. I thought that was you attacking. Alright. Anything else? Anything else want to try me? Oh god. That's a barfer. That's the fat one. Okay. I have an idea. I'm gonna shoot the bomb once it walks over it. Oh god. Alright. Oh god, it didn't work. It didn't work. I repeat, it did not work. Alright, alright. What? Nope, it's still there, it's still there. Thought I heard the noise of death. I heard the noise of my death. No! Oh! Oh yeah, those explode. Have to keep reminding myself that those things will kill you even after they're dead. Alright. Anything else want to try? Anything else? Alright. More machine gun ammo. More handgun ammo. Alright, that's all that. That's all that. Reminder to look in the left room before we go to the right room. Because that was, the left room was one of the corrosive rooms. How did I miss you? Let's use a corrosive on you. Give me things! As I... antique coin! Alright. Really? Alright. I want to go back. I don't like having these antique coins on me. Also, how did I miss these before? Like, weren't these here in the past as well? Couldn't I have used corrosive on them in the past? Wait, no. I couldn't on this one because this was like... this cage was like right here and I like grabbed something here, I think. I think that's where Ethan was, so I think it's a boss fight. With the little girl? No, that doesn't make sense. I'm still gonna go back. Because I just don't like having the antique coins. Like, I want to put it in my storage if something happens, you know? I don't think that we're gonna be playing as Mia forever. Maybe we'll switch to Ethan as soon as we go in there. Who knows? If I switched to Ethan and I didn't, like, put this away in storage, would I just lose it? Maybe I should just put away all my things. I wanted to try that, you know, like... make sure I don't know. I just... we don't have our codex, which is... that's the thing that we kind of need. I don't know. I'm just gonna put everything away. Because that's all the enemies. Now we just have Ethan. And... this sounds like a really dumb idea, actually. I'm just gonna go through with it, because that's the kind of person I am. Alright, you go in here, you go in here. Ah, I guess I'll go in with that. That'll be the only thing I go in with. If Evelyn tries to kill me, I'll be like, "Ha! I have your tissue samples! I have a sample of when you blew your nose," and she'll be like, "Oh no, oh, what?" Okay, the game wouldn't respond for a second there. Oh god, it's doing it again. Stop. I don't think Mia likes this idea. Alright. And we'll sort it with antique coins. I'm just putting away everything. This is the stupidest idea. This is, like, literally the worst idea. Why am I doing... I'm an idiot. But that's what makes me smart. I don't know. Maybe you'll find this entertaining. I don't know. Maybe you'll like seeing me go toe-to-toe against a little girl with nothing but tissue samples. I don't know. What I think we're going to do is I think we're going to switch to Ethan. And then Ethan might be the one to continue on from here to, like, over here. I don't know. I don't know. I really wonder what would be happening if we chose Zoe, actually. Like, if we chose Zoe, Zoe would have been the one on the boat with us when we got attacked. So, would we be playing as Zoe right now? I didn't save before I made that choice, so I... Hi, Evie. I've gotten rid of my ammo. We can be friendly towards one another.
Ethan.
All right, Ethan. He's near death. Okay, what's going on? Oh, what? Wait. I remember that. Oh God, stay away. Stay away. Stay away.
Shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh, hi, Zoe.
What would you have if I could have helped you? What do you mean?
Why are we in the living room?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite.
Oh, there's her lantern.
No more Lucas.
Where is Lucas? Where did he even go?
Even Zoe here.
Why is Zoe here?
That girl, Evelyn. She did this. What the hell is she? And what did she do to you? She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted-out tank in the bayou.
Okay.
Everything changed that.
Oh yeah, so we're Ethan.
She
so.
Attacks you and then she takes control. No. Not exactly, son. She just. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back.
Okay.
You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to.
How are you doing, Zoe?
You're a different person after that. Just like me. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Oh.
Listen, the girl just lost a family of her own. She's the key. Alright? You find her, you stop her.
But she doesn't, like, physically exist. Mia called her a hallucination.
Free my family. Please.
Okay, if you're dead, then this probably means Zoe's dead. I know Marguerite's dead. So basically your entire family's already dead. You're all free already. I think. I don't know.
Stay away from him.
Okay.
He doesn't love you.
I do love... I do love her. I saved her. Also,
I'm not gonna hurt her.
Thanks.
So what? You're not my mom.
What's going on? I'm Ethan, which means, yeah, if I can get back to that thing, then maybe I can take her stuff. Unless she's. Would she have just given me her stuff right now if I hadn't have gone back? Okay, I'm stupid. Mia, thanks.
There's no time.
What do you mean there's no
you
time?
Have to get out of here and find her.
Oh, hi, Evelyn.
Take this.
What?
Oh, the tissue samples.
Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life.
Oh, what?
You need to go.
No.
I won't be able to resist.
She's infected again. No.
Mia. No!
Mia! God dang it. Great. Great. Mia decided to sacrifice her. Oh. Okay, I guess we're not. We don't have her map anymore.
What the fuck?
Well. Mia's infected again, so we just wasted all the time and effort we went through in killing Marguerite and all that. It's all for nothing. Oh, it's going away.
No, it's not my fault. Mia's the one who got infected again.
Wait, what? V? Why does V open the map? I thought math is... Math? I thought map is M. Alright. That just proves that I can't hit buttons if I'm discovering new buttons by failing to press buttons I know. Like I just did again. Nothing under there. Wait, I've lost all my stuff. I guess I've lost all of Mia's stuff. I just have nothing. Into the depths? Is this the end? This is the end. Oh well. Files. Oh yeah. Have I missed any files? No! Huh. I think I've been able to get every file. I've probably missed a lot of stuff, like, I don't know, 5 Mr. Everywheres? Or is it still 5 Mr. Everywheres? Let me just check. Sorry. Yeah, 5 Mr. Everywheres, but I only have one more antique coin to find. How am I going to get back the 2 antique... Is that just going to be in the thing now? Is all my stuff just going to be randomly in a box for whatever reason? Is Evelyn being... Oh. Poor fish. What the heck is that no... It's a helicopter. Oh my god. Is this the end? Do we have rescue? Are we gonna get out? Are we free? Watch, we see that helicopter and we're about to be free, but then we're gonna get eaten by an alligator. I'm telling you, it's gonna happen. I'm just gonna... We're gonna be, right up to the helicopter like, yes, salvation! Finally! Finally, we can be free! Nom. Oh, hey. Flame rounds. I guess that means I am getting my grenade launcher back. Haha! And you thought you could take that away from me. Nope. I really wonder... If I only have enough space for 4 weapons, what 4 weapons am I going to choose? What 4 weapons should I choose? I don't know. We're almost out of time, so I hope there's a save spot soon. This reminds me of when we were in the house, and then the corpse floated up in front of us. please let there be no more corpses floating up in front of us. What was his name again? Andre? Andre? I hear you, Mr. I hear you. I'm gonna kill you in a second, as soon as I... Ooh, enhanced handgun ammo. Okay, there was a collapse in the Patterson mine. Tuan and Beckford are dead, and Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old Man Stan was right, the ground there is too unstable. The company is not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back to the old country. Abercrombie Salt Mine, South Dolby. I'm gonna kill you. Ooh, radio. Can we radio for help? Well, let's do that. Oh. Blurry Fault. Are they watching us from that helicopter? Who knows? Can you help me, please?
Bravo 1, do you read? Bravo 1, report. Did you find anything? A thorough search of the Baker property revealed 0 survivors.
No, I'm a survivor.
0 survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Wait, what?
Evelyn? Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party.
Wait, what?
You can probably guess who that was. That's just great.
What?
Mine south of the property.
Wait.
I'm gonna go have a look.
Now do we have to fight Lucas?
We'll meet you at those coordinates. If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat. Shoot.
Are we finally gonna kill Lucas now? Wait. Wait a minute. What? Why is this stuff here? Also, from what I'm guessing, you've taken Mia's things. Okay, so I literally just have everything. I'm gonna put this away. Can I put this? I cannot store this item. Actually, I'm gonna take my knife really quick. Oh, wait. Do I have her knife? Ooh. I do have her knife. I'm gonna take her knife. Survival knife sounds better than knife. And I'm gonna stab this guy. Whoop. Pwah. Come on. Just a little bit closer. Yay! Blue explode. Oh god. Swamp water. Anyway, I'm gonna figure out my inventory off camera. Wait. I'm pretty sure I saw a save spot. Actually, what am I doing? I'm gonna not be stupid. And I'm gonna get these antique coins out. Yeah, I'll just figure out my inventory off screen for you. But. Ba-ba. Ba-ba. Oh, why did my cursor go over there? Ba-ba. Ba-ba. Hey! A magnum. With a single bullet. Alright. Oh, that takes up space. Alright. What I'm gonna do is end this episode here and then figure out everything else on my own. Thank you for watching this episode. If you liked it, then don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Alright. Bye! Oh, wait. Also, don't forget, new series tomorrow. Be sure to check in. Alright. Bye!